Hello everyone and welcome to my weekly K-pop corner. This is the Hallyu Con edition. We'll tell you about Hallyu Con today because it was really amazing. I had a lot of fun. I met a lot of awesome people. I learned a lot. I am inspired a lot, and overall, a really awesome day. So, I really want to tell you about it. There was an opening ceremony, and it was really awesome. There were people dancing, there were speeches, and it was a lot of fun. Really awesome. So yes, after the opening ceremony, I went to the dealer room to buy some albums. But it was really busy in there. People were pushing, and I had to wait really long before I could get my albums. I was like, "Arr!" And Danielle was in the same dealer room. So, I was like looking at her like, "Hi, Danielle!" And I was like, all smashed up, and all these people were like, "Arr! Albums!" And I was like, "Be patient, everyone. Don't push." And I was like, yeah. But I got some really awesome albums. I got Led Apple, Coda, and New East, Rebirth. I'm really happy with them. They're really awesome. After I got these albums, I went to a food lecture. They told about the history of the Korean food, and it was really interesting. They taught how to make kimchi. They told about the history of the Korean table setting. They told about the a lot of food history, and also about the food of right now. And I learned a lot. After the food lecture, I went to a hand paper folding, and it was really interesting. At the paper folding, I made some really awesome thingies. Look how cute they are. Danielle was also at that there. She helped with the workshop, and she did a really amazing job. Oh, I forgot to tell. I also got this one. Danielle made it. It's really cute, I really love it. So, after the paper folding and the food lecture, I went to the dealer room again. It was a bit more quiet so I could get some more albums. I got... Oh, don't fall! Oh no! Yeah, it's alright. Chaos. I know this group disbanded, and I feel sad about it, but this album is really good. And Finnits. Oh, in this case, this belongs around it. It belongs around it like, go around it. Good, just, alright, like this. But, yes, really amazing albums. I also got these cards. I really love this one. It's cute. And I got these VIP stickers. This one is from the illustrator of Ichikumichi. I talked to her. She's really nice, a really awesome person. She really inspired me, and because of her, I want to draw more in Illustrator. And I showed also some of my drawings, and she liked them, and this really inspires me, and this really makes me happy. Look how cute they are. Look how cute. They're really cute. I also got this bracelet. New East, and I got this VIP It's actually phone duster, but I use it as a keychain. After buying some more stuff and talking to Daniel and having some fun, I went to a how to write fanfiction workshop where they told how to write a fanfiction, of course, the how unexpected. There are only not so much people. I really hope there were more people because it was kind of sad for the one who gave the workshop because there were only 10 people, maybe a bit more. But the good thing about that was I could ask a lot of questions. I was the only one who was asking questions and I was like, this is awkward, but I'm only one asking questions. And yeah, I learned a lot from it. So that's the awesome thing. After the how to write fanfiction workshop, I just walked around some more and played some games. And then there was a bingo! Yeah, it was a bingo. If you bought a card, I hate that word. If you got a card, I will just say got because I don't know how to pronounce other words. But don't judge me. But yeah, there was a really nice guy sitting next to me, and I spoke a lot to him, and well, he was really nice. I hope I can see him again. I hope I can see him again. But yes, I almost got a goodie bag, but I lose with bye-bye bow because at the end of the bingo, there wasn't enough time anymore. So everyone who had a number 36 on the card had to come on stage and play bye-bye bow. And I lost. I got second and I didn't get anything. So that was kind of stupid because I got second. I deserve something. No. Yeah. Still frustrated about that. Yeah. But still, it was a lot of fun. After the bingo, there was like a lecture about traveling to Korea, but it was more one big commercial for that flying company, so that was kind of boring. I was like acting like I had a zapper, so I was like zap through a commercial. I want to see Ichikimichi, because after that Ichikimichi came. Yes, it was really awesome. I had to say, before I saw them live yesterday, I was a fan. I liked it, but not as much as now. Seeing their life really made them loving them more. They're a really awesome life. They're a really awesome persons. After the show, you could come up and just speak to them, take a picture with them. I did that. I speak to Simon, and I told about. I forgot to tell something. I was also in the Ichimichi fan video because Danielle made also a fan video. Danielle did so much and I'm really proud of her, and she is a really amazing person. Danielle, you're amazing. But she made a fan video for Ichimichi, and I was in there, and I told in there, Simon, you really need to color your beard into rainbow colors. And they showed it at the show, and after the show I just came up to Simon and I said, what do you think of coloring your beard? And he was like, yeah, I first want to grow it and then I want to color it. I was like, ee! And then I went up to Martina and I said, what do you think of my idea for Simon's beard? And he was like, she I'm sorry, I'm hyper and I make stupid mistakes when I'm hyper. But but she was like, oh yeah, yeah, that's kinda cool, and like, yes, yes, yes. And she was really awesome. because I stuttered when I came to Ireland. I was like, no, I'm stuttering. And I was like, it's okay, it's okay. And I was like, you are awesome. And I gave them hugs, and because everyone was giving them hugs, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna give them a hug too, because why not? Hugging is awesome. And they also gave some signatures, like, I got one from Lee in here, and one from Martina in here. And actually, Lee was really surprised when I asked for a signature, because she never gave, she said, no one ever asked me for a signature, and I was like, why doesn't anyone ask her for a signature? Because she's awesome, she's really cool, and I liked her a lot. And Jordi also asked for signatures, and yeah, it was really awesome. Yeah, after that, it was suddenly over. I couldn't get any signature from Simon or Susie because they went something wrong and they went away before they wanted to have some more signatures. Get the signatures. No, yeah. Something went wrong and it was kind of sad, but yeah, I won't blame anyone because still it was a really awesome show and I'm so thankful for everyone who made this possible, and I had a lot of fun, and each committee, you were awesome, and I will definitely love you more after that, and overall, that day was really awesome, I loved it, I had so much fun, and yeah, I really want to go next year again, if there is a Helicon next year. Next week will be my childhood week, so I will show my childhood pictures, childhood stuff, if I still have some childhood stuff. So I see you next week. Bing, bing.